In the Philippines, if somebody is dying or somebody died, in many remote villages, the practice is to put a black cloth on in front of the house, telling the passersby and the neighborhood somebody died. And then they put up a tent in front of the house, because the houses in the remote villages are small. They put up a tent in front of the house where the cadaver is displayed. And people come, and there are chairs there, people come and pray with the family for 9 days. We call it Novena prayer for the dead. And after that, when the day comes for the burial, then there are rituals. There are practices in different provinces, for example, at the breaking of the plates of the one who died. So a kind of closure. So this person will no longer be with us on table, joining us during dinner or meals. So the breaking of the plates, and then the coffin is raised to a level that the members of the family can go underneath, the passing through. So those are unique things that are not practiced here. But they are manifestations of the profound respect for the dead that we have. And of course, the desire to prolong as long as possible, to have the cadaver in the funeral home or at home. But due to economic or practical reasons, it's not possible in here. Because the more you stay in a funeral home, the better for them, but not for you and the family.